Well, hello, Xongololo. Yeah, she is. She's coming down very quickly, actually. Now, Karula must be down there somewhere, or she must have left them. But definitely this confirms that Kill is no longer around, which is very sad because Karula always works so hard, especially when we had that sighting the other night where we were sitting with them and Karula started stalking around Chelepan, and then Hosana came charging in and, well, completely ruined the hunt because he got all the Impala to alarm. Where is she? Is she coming past you, Brian?
No.
Is she here? I'm laying flat. Look at her. She's walking right past there just so that my head doesn't pop into the shot. Hello, girl. Here she is. Oh, they're going to have a lovely little greeting ceremony now, I'm sure. Or maybe the birds have caught Xongile's attention. No, they are not interested in the birds at all. This is strange. What is going on with these two? They attack everything that moves normally, whether it be a blade of grass, a log, jump in and out fallen trees. What is going on? They must have eaten too much last night. Very unusual. Now, Shamsun, you've asked on this very, well, it's actually not chilly, a very pleasant morning. No, Xongile can't help herself. She's going for the birds. If Karula would take Xongile on a walkabout to show her her territory. I don't think so. I think that's what's happening. Oh, I've just got a fly that decided to try and go in between my ear and the earpiece. That was an interesting experience. And lots of buzzing. And I think this is what's happening now. As they're moving around and they move to different areas, Xongile is learning favorite pathways to walk, where the watering points are. And so I don't think it's necessarily that Karula would have to guide her around. She probably knows the property very, very well now. But where she's going to set up shop, I am uncertain. And then that will obviously be a discussion between Karula and Xongile as to where the line is, as to where she can go and where she can't go. Because remember, when Xongile gets older, her mother's not going to tolerate her. For until she's about three and a half, we might see a couple of interactions with Xongile and Karula. It's not uncommon. They may even share kills. And again, we saw this a lot happening with a leopard by the name of Little Bush, and it happens most of the time, and her daughter Kygelia, who had also pushed away. Mom then had new cubs, and it wasn't a strange sighting to see Kygelia coming back and joining on kills with her young cubs. Well, I think we need to do a little bit of repositioning. What do you think, Brian?
Yeah.
I think so. Okay, well, we need to reverse out. It seems as though the curiosity of Rongi and Hosana has finally got to them. They've decided to go chasing those birds now. So we'll zip around and go and take another look. But Steph has found some frogs.